Break it down, Senator from 26.
Thank you, Mr. President, members of the Senate. This has been a 12-year battle for me. This is a good start, but let me say something to you. Checkers is a fast game. When you play at chess, when you make one move, you got to calculate where you got to make the other move. Thanks to the Lieutenant Governor, and I even said thanks to the Chairman of Regulated. I was a teacher. I spoke to his class when he was in high school. Now the student has come back to teach the teacher. This is serious business. I've been around here a long time. Now I've had many conversations with a lot of you, and I've tried to tell you, but this is the process. It's a tedious process, but we can get it done. But first, we got to send them something. And I know they're going to object to it. That's part of the process. But then the discussion will take place, a real discussion about Medicaid expansion. Mr. President, I yield the will.
Thank you, Senator. Recognize the Senator from the 4th. Thank you, Senator. The minority leader, you're the last on the list. Leader. So close us out strong so we can go to lunch.
Thank you, Mr. President. Members of the Senate. And in many cases, we have discussed, and in some cases, we have cussed back and forth for 14 years. And you know, next year I won't be here. But I don't want to see you fussing and cussing for another year. So let's put this question to bed. Let's expand Medicaid and give our people, our rural hospitals, and our entire healthcare system the health that they need. Mr. President, let's do this. I yield well.
Thank you, Senator. Recognize the Senator from the 46th to close debate.
Thank you, Mr. President. I'll be brief. First of all, Senator from the 26th, I never taught you anything, but I have learned a lot from you. Watch you every day in your 49 years in this legislature have been well spent, and you have it figured out. And one thing you know is you want to promote this debate on Medicaid expansion, or how we're going to solve this problem with uninsured Georgians. There's been a lot of argument here today. You have promoted that debate today, and I have promised you I'm going to give you a hearing on your bill in our committee to further flesh that out as this conference committee deals with it. You can't get everything you want in one bill. Don't just pout and take your ball and go home because you don't get full Medicaid expansion in this CON bill. And I strongly urge as much support as you can for this bill. You don't have to like all 100% of it, but if you like 75%, get on board. Get on the train here as we move out of the station. Thank you, Mr. President. I yield the will.
Thank you, Chairman, and good job. All those in favor of the bill vote yay. Opposed, nay. Secretary will unlock the machine. On the passage of the bill, the yeas are 43 and the nays are 11. This bill, having received requisite constitutional majority, is therefore passed by substitute. Good job, Chairman. And the senator from the 26th is a wise legislator. It is a game of chess up here, not checkers.